I recommend this book Wonder because it is very emotional, but it is very cleverly written. It's about this boy called August, and he was born with a disease that's made his face look a bit odd. And I recommend it to ages 11 and over because the vocabulary can be very difficult to read sometimes.